One of my favorite tips for cooking the moistest meatballs and meatloaf is to make a panade. It's a mixture of soft bread and buttermilk. You mix the two of them together in a bowl like this and mash it and mash it until it's almost like baby food. Seems weird, but it makes the moistest meatballs. The more you learn, the better it tastes from cooking on the coast.